vector 32, really nice solid bow, again this year from Hoyt. It's short, it's lightweight, has plenty of speed. The hunter's gonna love this bow. One of the major changes this year on it was the rocket cam, which in turn is giving you more speed. It's gonna definitely be a major player on the market this year.